Last Sunday, September 26, 2021, around 11 a.m., we had the Arbaeen walk here in Winnipeg. This walk was from the Rice Building to the Legislative Building on Broadway. It was a symbolic walk, and it represents the stand of humans for social justice, honor, and peace. The main walk is from the city of Najaf to Karbala in Iraq. It's a 90-kilometer walk which is witnessing more and more people every year. In the year of 2016, more than 25 million people belonging to different religions and backgrounds participated in this walk. Arbaeen, which means 40 in Arabic, marks the 40th day after the day of Aashura. And Aashura is the day when Imam Hussain, may peace be upon him, along with his family and friends, was martyred in the Battle of Karbala. And for those who don't know, Imam Hussain is the grandson of Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him. After the Battle of Karbala, the forces of Yazid took women and children of Imam Hussain's family as prisoners. They were paraded in chains through the streets of Kufa and Damascus, that is present-day Syria, and where all the crowd over there abused them. Soon the injustice of Yazid on Imam Hussain's family became apparent from the sermons given by Imam's sister and son. Eventually, Yazid had to free the prisoners because the word had spread across the region of the crime that he had committed. It is said that the day of Arbaeen is the same day on which the family of Imam went back to the land of Karbala to properly bid farewell to their family. 1400 years later, people all across the globe have symbolic marches in their cities, and they all represent the stand of human for social justice, honor, and peace.